So I think, you know, we talk all the time about a mobile first mentality, and the truth is, while a lot of the big brands and retailers have slowly been adopting to that strategy, there's a whole plethora of companies that have developed around mobile first only. Think about, you know, Uber, Hotel Tonight, Square. Those are all companies that obviously started with a mobile first mentality, and based on the study and what Cotangent found, it's paying off for them. They're the ones that are going to be able, obviously, to view apps and sites, obviously not as like a crucial part of their business, but they're updating them more frequently, they're doing more with them, and I think they are kind of, you know, the companies that are trying to adopt, like the retailers and brands that are trying to adopt a mobile-first mentality, should look at what they're doing, because obviously these companies, like I said, Uber and Square and all those guys are getting it right.